Hey everyone, welcome back to Destiny 2. We're off to IO now, I believe. Yeah, if you enjoyed the video, like and sub for more content. Gonna shut off now and let you enjoy it. Okay, looks like IO is actually locked. You have to be level 11. So, we're gonna go and do some side quests, I guess. Go for it.
Thanks for checking in, you two. We've had our fill of Red Legion patrols and Fallen raids. We could use a spot of help with both.
See if you can track down a Fallen comms terminal. Dev's got an idea that's crazy enough to work.
It's difficult for the young to recognize the wisdom of experience. Excellent. What say you use your access to prepare a broadcast in Fallen speak? I've been meaning to put this Cabal communications cipher to use.
The Red Legion fighting the Fallen for a change. Great idea. I can extract archived audio transmissions from any Fallen in the area. Got enough for a pretty convincing Fallen impression.
Don't mention accents around Dev unless you want a day-long lecture about city dialects. Meantime, best sightline to Red Legion air support is the cliffside where you and I set up that refugee beacon.
No one appreciates the finer things anymore.
I can't believe we have to go back into the mines again.
Chin up, you two. Good news, you'll be able to use a Fallen teleporter to reach the top. Bad news, they've wired the place to explode. So.
If I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
And put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies. A lovely idea.
got it. Now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need. Broadcasting the message now. I decided to go with a marauder accent.
Why would you?
Marauder, eh? You know the thing that really lights my candle about their language?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear. You know, to make sure there's no interference during the transmit.
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
I do so love unconventional warfare. I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you. Explosions all the way back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Which means the Fallen and Red Legion heard it too. We'll let them shoot at each other for a while and clean up whatever's left. Great work.
All right, Devrim. What's next?
Helping me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city, saying, you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone everywhere can hear it.
Place a few signal amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
That's one node online.
Looks like the signal's already amped. That was fast.
Hang on a minute. I just spotted quite a few fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up. That captain under the church must have drawn the rest of the fallen out.
It won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. You better hurry up and place that second node. So peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of the city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere.
Soraya, despite your exploits there, I hardly think the city was a prison.
Just saying. No walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian? I read the boosted signal, and some kind of strange feedback.
The Fallen are nothing if not persistent. I'd wager they have some kind of jamming devices nearby.
Signal. No more feedback.
5x5 here as well. Excellent work.
It's nice to have a guardian helping us normals for a change. But there's one more thing. Did I send those coordinates correctly?
I've got them. Through the tunnel, across the river.
That's the place. I left something behind there.
Thank you.
We're almost to your coordinates, Hawthorne.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
Supplies for the farm?
For the city. And when you all got attacked, I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help. The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm.
Bad news, Hawthorne. The Fallen beat us here.
All right, forget the supplies. Clear out those Fallen, and we'll figure out our next move.
Is clear.
Not for long. The Fallen don't like it when they're denied a good scavenge. They're bound to come at you in force.
Then do me another favor, you two. Drop another one of those node things to boost my signal, then get out of there. Something right. Don't let up. Are something else. I guess I kind of forgot that.
And now we know that there are resources to be found in the EDZ. Once we retake the city, that'll be a big help.
Sure.
What Soraya means to say is, thank you. Head back here when you can, you two. There's still quite a bit to do.
Guardian, we're reading some odd fluctuations in our scans. Gravity waves. Small for now, but amp them up and they'll rip us apart. I've got three locations where the waves are strongest. Sending you coordinates.
See anything, Sloan, but I... Did you hear that?
What are you picking up?
It's gone. Maybe I'm imagining things. We'll check your other coordinates.
Do it quick. I don't like what I'm seeing. Russia, but these waves are growing fast. Get over there and we should be able to track those gravity waves back to their source.
Sloan, you have to hear this.
Oh, I hear it. Amanda's grabbed your data and is mapping the source now. Source says, three of them. Go shut them down.
Thank you. It's a ritual, a big one. They really are going to shake this arcology to pieces.
Then let's do the same to them.
this altar down, we stop that horrible noise.
The sooner the better. We're hearing that sound on all sensors now. Feeling it too.
Down the altars.
Then we got a problem. Those must have been transmitters, not the source. Ritual's still going. We're jittering up, down, and sideways over here. I feel sick. Keep it together, girl.
There's a giant crystal in here. It's singing.
Neutralize it.
Thank you. crystal. Are they drawing power from each other?
We're stable again. Whatever you did, it worked. My stomach thanks you. Not a wild idea. How about you send me that rock for analysis? What do you say?
One big blowy rock coming right up.
Oh, you're a beaut, aren't you? The tests I'm gonna run on you. I wonder how many pistons you can power. Well, sparrow thrusters, obviously. But what about warp drives or... I'm sure I'm going to hear all about what Amanda will use that for. What were the Hive doing with it?
The Fallen depend on their servitors to provide a substance called ether. But this one's been picked clean of ether and abandoned.
Active duty personnel, catch incoming. Heat signals suggest they're offloading ordnance.
Break it up, Fallen.
Or you'll break them.
Thank you.
Okay, we finally have enough experience to go to IO, I think. Yep, awesome.
IO! The whole place hums with energy left behind by the Traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Cade is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again, and bring down the Almighty.
Of all the places I've been in all the years since my rebirth, this is where I return. The last place the Traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here still with nothing.
Ikora, Zavala is forming a resistance, and he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this Ghoul creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
Red Legion ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Look at the sky. What is that, Ikora?
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault. I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I should have tried. But after all these years dying, being reborn, dying again, the Traveler has left me with one life. And I am afraid to lose it.
That might happen anyway. Ghoul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer? Get into that base. There must be answers there.
Like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
Thank you.
the blue substance oozing from the cracks in the ground. That's the Traveler's raw energy. This is sending out some kind of resonant signal. The same syllables over and over. Sa, va, thun. Everyone's gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
Ikora.
What do you see?
I don't know. Dimensional rifts. Some kind of magic.
The Taken.
were those things?
The Taken. A mindless army of stolen souls. They will forever be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer fallen or Cabal. A Hive God changed them with the dark powers he stole. Wait. Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it. The Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Savala. Meet me outside.
Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Stop! stop them! Now, those mindless vermin intend to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
Conjuring some kind of order.
Stop them! Now, those mindless vermin intend to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
There it goes. Looks like we closed the portal.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. We definitely didn't close it.
Remedy this mess, you fools!
This is Vex technology for sure, but it looks so primitive. They must have mimicked the design from some time in the far past. Portal's closed. We're clear. Ikora, I know this place is important to you, but...
There's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul. We leave now. Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
Ikora tells me that Commander... somebody... I don't care... has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty. A plan unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants of an old interplanetary defense network here. We shall use it to assess the Almighty's capabilities. Then, we will tell Zavala precisely why his plan is wrong. And oh, I will relish that. Meanwhile, I refuse to squander valuable research opportunities. Therefore, you shall be my assistant. Go. All this talk wastes my time.
Warlock,
don't let them see you blink.
As we all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty.
Typical Titan idiocy. I'm sure he thought, ah, Gaul has a Sun Destroyer. I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt it.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala has forgotten he might die, his final death. Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mine. Part of an interplanetary defense network to scan the Almighty.
I think we're close, but so are the Taken. Vex, too.
Pay them no heed, assistant. You and I can deal with them later.
Thank you. We found another drill. This one's big. Really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the war mine vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way.
Manual override somewhere in that base.
I find it incredible that those myopic Red Legion ignorami did not realize they were drilling directly into a war mine vault.
Stranger things happen every day.
Detecting a spike in paracausal energy. Sterile neutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the Taken. You should hire a translator, Asher.
find that override. I think we've got the drill going.
Good. Return to the drill site and get into the Warmind vault. I am eager to discredit Boo-Boo Thela's plan to attack the Almighty.
What's a Warmind, exactly?
It's a kind of artificial intelligence, designed to defend humanity against the unknown.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Lift it up before it collapses the Warmind vault!
Down to the vault. Asher, Ikora, we're on our way into the vault.
This will be rich. I will ask Zavala, can you tell me in zettajoules the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot, because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher. Find the Warmind, reconnect it to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
Connecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Taken. Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Taken. scan going?
Poorly. The Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What?
If Zavala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire team.
Your guardians worthy of the light. What is the price of such power and immortality?
Devotion. Self-sacrifice. Death.
Death. Explain.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death. So, feel free to kill yourself.
Devotion. Sacrifice. I was born an outcast. A runt. As is custom with the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar himself disgraced, who saw in me something redeemable. He raised me, taught me, trained me, and in return, I would become a vehicle for his revenge against an empire that failed him, that failed itself. Rejection, ridicule, torment, it made me stronger. I gave everything to win not just acceptance, but glory. Beneath my mask, Speaker, is the face of devotion and sacrifice. I will not take the light by force. To do so would be to admit failure, and I never fail. Now, do you see? I will be chosen.
I see now. I see all that you have done.
Our operation on the Jovian moon was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light. Dominus, everything we've worked for is here, for the taking. All that remains is your word.
No, this is not the way, old friend.
But it is the way. The only way.